everybody. I hope everyone is doing well tonight. And I want to say hello to all of you, my beautiful souls. Tonight, I am going to be doing a Dollar Tree haul for you. Let me just adjust my camera just a little bit here. There is a glare. There we go. Okay. And I've been wearing my glasses a lot because try to get out of that glare there, turn like this just a little bit. I have not been able to see my camera whenever I have been filming. So, because it's, you know, it's so close and I'm trying to get a good view, so I have to wear my glasses. Anyways, hello, I'm having my favorite cuppa. As you know, it is a cup of coffee with a little bit of cream and just a sprinkling of cinnamon. And I want to do a Dollar Tree haul with you tonight because I went shopping today and I had to get so much stuff and I ended up getting more than what I expected, but they're all things that I will definitely be using. So we're going to get into that in just a moment. But before we do, I want to share with you something that I picked up at the Antique Emporium today. I had to do some work for a anniversary party that is taking place and for a local radio station, and I'm doing some volunteer work. And so I needed to go to the Antique Emporium and pick up something that I forgot to get when I was there a couple of weeks ago, and I did share with you the haul on that. But I picked up this item because I was in the area, and I figured that I would share that with you today as one of the last things that I picked up from the Emporium, and then get right into the Dollar Tree. So I was just watching Victoria's video of her Dollar Tree haul, and I was hoping to find the beautiful napkins that she found at her store, as well as the True Blood cookbook that she said they have at the store. And she wasn't able to find it at her Dollar Tree store. So I thought, well, maybe I'll find it at mine. No luck at all. But that's okay. I will still be on the lookout. I was also searching for coffee. For the last, I'd say, month and a half, they have not had the coffee that I so enjoy. But the gentleman there that worked at the store said, have you thought about looking for it online? And I had not. So I went online to DollarTree.com, and I did find the coffee that I like. You have to buy 24, though, so which is a case. So instead of getting, I usually like to get the French vanilla, the breakfast blend, and the hazelnut, but I am not going to be spending that much money. So I'm just going to go with the hazelnut and get 24 bags of coffee. I'll be stocked up for a while, but I will tell you, it is so fantastic. If there is a link for that particular coffee, I will go ahead and link that for you below. But if not, just go to DollarTree.com and type in hazelnut coffee grounds and you will see what I'm talking about. It's fabulous and it's only a dollar. Oh my God. Okay. So let's get into this haul. I shouldn't even be drinking coffee at this time of night. It's 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Okay, so this is from the Emporium. And the only reason I got this is because I love the top. I did not like the bottom of the tin. I'm probably going to paint it, and I'm also going to paint the inside because it's a little old, and I'm going to take care of that. But here is the tin. It used to have caramels in it. And I don't really care for what the tin looks like on the sides, but look at this beautiful, wait a minute. Oh, try to get the glare out. There we go. This beautiful painting of vintage flowers. Yeah, I can't seem to find the right lighting in my house in a spot to film. So bear with me till I do so. But I love that. And this was at $2, which I think is kind of expensive for this tin with nothing in it. But it was marked down 30% off, so I got it for $1.40. And I'm excited about it because I'm going to use it probably in my art studio to put all sorts of lovely things in. Okay, so let's get into this Dollar Tree haul. I have many bags. I got so much stuff. I think I spent like $44. So I get a lot of stuff. A lot of it is household items, but that's pretty cool because everybody needs these things. I picked up a package of light bulbs, 60 watt, and they're Sunbeam. They are amazing light bulbs. I also got some drawstring garbage bags, yeah, for our trash cans upstairs. I wouldn't say necessarily that these are the greatest for, you know, heavy garbage in your kitchen unless you have light stuff, but we seem to end up throwing a lot of things away and, you know, keep it in the trash can all day and it gets pretty full. So I wouldn't necessarily recommend that, but for paper type of trash and garbage, this is perfect. So I got that for our upstairs. I also got, and this is all random, Shore Sense lavender scented beads. These are so cool. They're like little gel. Can you see that? Little jelly beads. Look at that. And they just roll around in there. And when the top comes off, it smells so good. It's lavender. And all you do is you just peel this part off and it has like a, all these holes, like a honeycomb, and the lavender scent just kind of wafts out. It's really beautiful. I love it. And they have refills for that too. So you can actually, at the Dollar Tree, you can actually refill your receptacle if you want to kind of recycle and just keep it. I also picked this up for my granddaughter. I thought this was so adorable. It's a little unicorn. I am tempted to keep this myself. But I'm not going to. I'm going to give it to my granddaughter for her birthday. She was born on the first day of summer. Her birthday is on the summer solstice Litha celebration. So I'm going to be giving her this beautiful unicorn along with some of the other treasures that I've been collecting for her. And I didn't realize until after I got home that I already have one of these refills, but I love this soft soap brand. And see, they have brand names too. It's just fabulous. This is the Milk and Honey Cream Soap Refill. I love this milk and honey scent. It is so soft and wonderful. It smells so, so good. And I realized when I got home that I had another one of these, but that's okay because I like to stock up and we will have this for a while. I got a couple of hand lotions. One of them I'm going to gift to my daughter, and I will show you how I'm going to put that together as we go along in this haul. But I got her the Bolero Body Cream, Moisturizing Body Cream, Moroccan Mint, and Raspberry. And it smells really good. There was one that was open in the store, and I love that. I think she's going to really enjoy that. And then I got myself the English Rose Blossom. I love the scent of rose. Absolutely love it. And it smells so strong. It's even, there is a little foil on here, but it smells so strong. I can smell it through the wrapper. And I cannot wait to use this. I have a few other hand creams that are smaller hand creams that I like to keep in my handbag before I get into this, but it smells so fabulous and I can't wait to use it. And then for my hair, Victoria was asking me the other day what I use in my hair, and I use a lot of different products right now in my hair, but one of my favorite products that I use, I have some of this upstairs and I wanted to get another one so I didn't run out, and this is the Softy Light and Natural Hair and Scalp Treatment Indian Hemp. And I just love it so much. I put this in my hair while it's wet but damp, and after I've towel dried it, and it's very, very moisturizing. My hair is very dry, and I really need to keep it moisturized, and I think that this is just really a lovely product to tame dry hair and keep the frizziness down, specifically in this type of weather for this season. I think that it's a really good product to have. I'm gonna move my hair to the side because it is totally in my way. Okay, next up. I found, hi baby, I'm filming a video. Jimmy always loves to come into my videos. I think it's so cute. Hi baby. Okay, so I picked up two of these, and these are little sticky notes, and it says, say yes to adventure. And sorry about that glare, there we go. They have these beautiful succulents. It's so pretty. It's, you really can't see with the lighting, but it's kind of a very pale purple, and the succulents are like a bluish green and purple. And I got two of those. I'm going to keep one for myself and give one to my daughter. And then my mother-in-law and my mother both needed address books, so I will be sending these off to them. And these are wonderful because my mother-in-law is 91 years old, and it's hard for her to see small print. Lord knows it's hard for me to see small print. So this is large print. And same with my mom. She is 83. So I think this will be really wonderful for them to be able to use and update their address books. All right, just a few more bags here. Like I said, I got a lot of stuff, but I'm so excited. Okay, this is a really cool idea, and I don't know why I have never thought of this before. Jimmy and I went to visit our friends Robin and Roger at the farm a couple of days ago, and Robin was telling me that she had this, hey, baby, I love you. Can I have a kiss? She discovered this fantastic epiphany about glasses. So we're all around the same age, and she was saying that her 2.5s are perfect for, you know, normal things and seeing up close. You know, like I'm wearing my 2.5s right now to be able to see my video camera so I can film this video. But she was saying that she purchased a 1.0 so that she could see her TV screen a little bit better. Now, I didn't really realize that I needed glasses to watch the TV until I tried hers on and looked at the TV, and things were so much better. The images were brighter and wonderful. So Dollar Tree has the cutest glasses, and they're only a dollar. So for the times where I am, you know, I'm farsighted, so I don't need glasses to see close up. I mean, far away. I really don't. I can see far away, but I can't see close up. So I thought that it was kind of an odd idea to be able to see the television with a pair of glasses because I can really see it. But to make it even brighter and bolder, these 1.0s work beautiful. So amazing. I didn't even think of that. So I got these really cute little glasses, and these are like a really pale yellow. And then the sides are so cute with this floral print. And Robin's so funny. She was saying that sometimes she'll have three pairs of glasses on her head because she wears the 2.5s to do, you know, regular stuff, to read. I need these for, I call them readers. I need these to read and to see my computer screen. But to see, like, the TV, for example, clearer with a better picture, she'll have her 1.0s on top of her head along with her 2.5s. And then she's an artist and she's a doll maker. So she suggested to see really close up and to be able to sew, like really, really close up. She got 4.0s. Well, Dollar Tree doesn't have 4.0s. I think the biggest, the highest size that they have is 3.25. And I have been having trouble doing like really close up work, like threading the needle at my sewing machine, even with my 2.5s. So I got these 3.25s. And these are pink. Look how pretty, with this pretty, almost like a candy image on the side. So maybe I'll be like Robin and have three pairs of glasses on my head, and I'll be going, where are my glasses? And they'll be right on my head. But I just thought that these are so cute. I got the pinks for like super duper close up, and I got the yellows for like really far away. These might even be good for driving. I do not require to be wearing glasses to drive. But, you know, when I tried on the 1.0s at her house and then even tried them on at the store, I was like amazed. I can see so much clearer and the images and the colors are so much better. It's like wonderful to be able to see. I guess it's all about getting older. Oh, well, you know, you'll have that. Okay. Also picked up for my mother-in-law. Enough with the glasses. Picked up for my mother-in-law for her fridge this magnetized little notepad. I thought this was super duper cute. And she's going to be so excited because I'm putting together a little gift package for her. I love giving gifts, sending out all kinds of little treasures and things like that. So I will be sending my mom some things, and I will also be sending my mother-in-law. Well, I see her every Sunday. We do a Sunday supper with my mother-in-law. So I will be gifting her these things then. But I was telling you that I wanted to put together a little gift for my daughter. She totally spoiled me for my birthday. So she works, and she has a customer service job at a bank, and she sits at a desk and takes care of new accounts and new customers and all that good stuff. So I wanted to get her something special for her desk. And so I thought the hand cream would be lovely. I also got her this beautiful mug, and I saw in Victoria's haul recently, she picked up a couple of these in different colors. I don't think she had this color. This is like a really beautiful sand color. And I actually have a nail polish by Essie in this color. I forget. Oh, I think it's called, well, I have two nail polishes by Etsy. One is Saint-Tropez, and then the other one is, oh my gosh, I can't think of the other name, but Saint-Tropez is a little bit darker, I do believe. And then I have one that's lighter by Essie. Gosh, I wish I could think of the name of it, but this is like that color. And I thought this would be really beautiful for her desk and put, like, you know, fill it up and put this hand cream in it. And then also I got her a little, this is Paris Gourmet Naturals Whole Almonds. And I thought that I would put that inside here too and make like a little gift package for her. I'm just trying to treat her really special because she is just really adorable, and she is always spoiling me, and I just really wanted to do something nice for her. So I'm going to make like a little gift for her with these three things. And then the succulents I'm going to also give to her, but I think I'm going to put these away for another occasion for her. Also, I picked up some sugar in the raw. I am running low on mine, and I know I could probably find this at Walmart in the package where you just pour it into your, you know, your dispenser. Like, I have this really cool dispenser that it kind of looks like a diner dispenser for sugar, and I love that. And I almost waited until I went to Walmart because I also had to do some grocery shopping today at Walmart. But I figured, you know what, I'm going to pick this up because this is really nice to have, you know, if you're traveling, just to take little sugar packets with you. The other thing I thought of this as well is I wanted to, and another reason why I picked it up is because I wanted to take some of these packets and put them in my daughter's mug. And also I wanted to send out some of these packets to some of my lovely and beautiful souls that I exchange happy mail with to let them know that they are so sweet. So I thought that was a really cute idea to tuck into some happy mail. And then moving right along, I have been showing you in my other Dollar Tree haul these little things that the Dollar Tree uses to hold their displays in. And this particular one had mirrors in it. And again, I asked, this was the third Dollar Tree that I went to. I've picked up these boxes at three different locations. And I asked if I could take this one home. And they said yes, because honestly, all they do with these boxes is throw them away. And they don't just throw them out like this. They have to completely disassemble them and break them up in order to throw them out. So these are so pretty the way they are already. The only thing that I need to do is kind of decoupage or put some stickers in the front to cover that up. And I will be using these for all sorts of storage ideas in my art studio. So I thought that that was really special. And just two more bags. Also for my mother-in-law. And I picked up some for myself as well. I got her a matching set. And again, Victoria totally inspired me to get this lovely little compartmental expandable file folder. And this is, it's good for organizing documents. So I'm not sure this particular image of the tulips I'm going to add to my mother-in-law's care package. And I got her a matching little expandable file for her coupons when she gets to the store or for whatever else she wants to put in here. Maybe postage stamps or you know, maybe she wants to store checks. I don't know, whatever she wants to put in here. A long time ago, I did get one of these at the Dollar Tree and I tried using it for coupons and I wasn't really feeling it at the time. So I used it for all of my little fussy cuts for journaling and it's been working for that. So I thought that was really cool. But this time I think I'm going to use mine for couponing. So I picked up a matching set for my mother-in-law. And I picked up a matching set for myself as well. And I just love this. Look at this beautiful flower. It is like, it almost looks like a trumpet flower to me that's totally opened. And a beautiful little matching file folder in the small size to go with it. And you know, and I'm not sure, like I said, what I'm going to do with these, but I'm just so excited about them to keep organized. I'm really trying to get my studio organized and get my house organized and my filing system organized. So I just thought that this was really awesome. And I envision myself at the moment filling these with coupons and maybe other things that have to do with shopping. I don't know, emails, you know, printouts and things like that from movies. I don't know. Sometimes you have to print out like an entire page and it's too big to go in here. So I thought maybe something like that to go in here, this one, and they would match and I could carry them with me whenever I shop. I don't know. It's just, I don't know yet. I don't know. I really don't know. And at this point, I am putting my hair on top of my head because it is getting super duper hot. And I just need to get it off of my neck. I should have done that in the first place. Okay. Then I picked up three of these. These are so beautiful. I got two in blue and one in green. These are little satin makeup cases. And I picked up one in blue for a very special friend of mine who loves the color blue. And then another special friend of mine who loves the color blue. I almost got blue for myself, but instead I saw this lovely little mint green. And this computer screen is not doing it justice. It's so pretty. I might even put some oracle cards in here. I haven't decided yet. But I might use mine. I don't think I'm going to use mine for makeup. I think I'm going to use mine for oracle cards. And come to think of it, one of the gals that I thought that I might get that for, it's a tentative. I know for a fact my one friend is definitely going to get it because she just had a birthday. And the other friend doesn't necessarily use makeup that often and she doesn't have tarot cards or anything like that. I'm sure she could find something to put in that bag, but I'm going to think about it because I have been at the current moment, I have been gifted a couple of different beautiful and gorgeous tarot decks, oracle decks. One is a tarot deck and one is an oracle deck for my birthday. And I need some storage for it. So who knows, I might keep it. But you know what, if I decide to go out and get another one, it's only a dollar. You know, Dollar Tree rolls that way. Okay, I love the little apothecary jars, and I know that Victoria just showed some of hers as well, and I think she might have got these. These are beautiful. This particular candle is lavender, and this is what it looks like inside. The only disappointment to this is that it is not filled to the top with wax, but that's okay. I am going to really enjoy this, and I'm probably going to burn this in our bedroom because it's lavender and it would promote sleep and well-being, and I just really enjoy that. This video is getting very lengthy. Well, I was telling you about my granddaughter, and she is having a birthday on Litha, the summer solstice, and so she loves to take baths, and Dollar Tree right now has the coolest bath bombs. The some of the ones they have are round balls, and those are really cute, but they're kind of small, and I make bath bombs. If anybody's interested, by the way, let me know. I make beautiful bath bombs, and they are just bursting with essential oils, and they smell so, so magical. And I love the way I package them up too. They just look so, so pretty in the packaging, and they're perfect for gift giving. So if anybody is interested, just let me know. But I will tell you, Dollar Tree makes them so affordable. And this particular one is heart. I thought it was so special. And yes, I could make one for my granddaughter, but this was already done. And I love the colors. It's orange and yellow and pink combined. And I think it's really beautiful. And being that it's heart-shaped, it says I love you. And I think that this will be really special to put together for her in her little gift basket. This is super cool. LA Colors makes really awesome makeup, and it's so cheap. Obviously, at Dollar Tree, it's only a dollar. I think if you go to Dollar General, it might be a little bit more than that, but this is supposed to be highlighters, and it says iridescent and metallic finishes, and there's like a very light gray, a very beautiful robin egg blue, and a very light taupey, almost like a earthy orange color. And this is what it looks like. Again, this computer screen is not doing it justice, but I cannot wait to use it. In the summertime specifically, I love to use shimmery touches of color. And these colors are great for performing as well as just adding a little bit of highlight to a summer look. So I just thought that that was really beautiful. And you know what? I really don't need more eyeshadow, but I thought it was gorgeous. And it's not necessarily eyeshadow. It's a highlighter. So I justified that. Yes, indeed. Okay. I got these for the toilet bowl. Everybody needs these. These are awesome. You get three in a package. I really like the ones that have the bleach in them. I'm not sure if these do. Let's see. It does not say that it has bleach. However, I thought that since this has three and the ones with bleach only have two, I would get a little bit more bang for my buck. So I got this, and you are always in need of this. Everyone is always in need of that. All right, now this next thing I've had my eye on since I've been shopping at Dollar Tree over the last three stores that I have been to, and I looked at it and kept putting it back, but this time I decided to get it. I love stationery. Those of you that know me and follow me know that I do. I not only make my own stationery, but I'm constantly collecting it and buying it and looking for it. I had to get this. Look how sweet this is. This is blank inside, but it's this adorable little kitty cat laying in some yarn, sound asleep. Thought it was so perfect. And of course, with Father's Day coming up, I picked up a few cards. I got one for my hubby, and I got two for my dad. One is going to be from Jimmy and me, and then the other one is going to be from me specifically. And this one I got from my dad is so beautiful. Look at this card. This is like so me. My dad will love this. And the saying inside is everything that I want my dad to know. And then I got this one for my son-in-law. I just thought it was so cute. He's such a good daddy. So I got the three cards. And then I picked up a set of three gift boxes. I have, as I said, a very special friend who's having a birthday. And I can't wait to gift to her what it is that I am putting in these boxes. So I will be putting that together for her very soon. I have to make time to visit with her and give her her little treasures. And one more bag. And this is a quite heavy bag. I actually put it in this tote that I carry with me to different stores, which was also a gift from my friend Beth. Last summer, she had gifted this tote bag to me for helping her out with a fashion show that she was a designer for, and she needed a model, so I modeled for her, and she gifted this to me as a gift for being one of her models. I just love it so much. It's very vintage. It says, "Yes, I know I have glitter on my face." So perfect for me. Okay, so in this bag, I have a lot of different things, some household products and just some random stuff. Okay, I had to get some liquid plumber. This is not actual brand liquid plumber, but it works just as well. This is Mr. Plumber, and it works perfect. I like to keep that in my bathroom for those times that things get clogged up. We live in a very old house. It's 110 years old. I love it so much, but we do have old plumbing, so I have to take care of it like that sometimes. Also, it is ant season with spring and summer being here, so I picked up two of these ant baits, and you get two in a package, so I have a total of four now, and I just love these. They have them at the regular grocery store, and you will pay, like, I think, like $3.99 for one package, so, you know, go to the Dollar Tree. And every time I was there on the last two occasions, I totally forgot to pick these up. So I am so glad that I remembered this time. They were on my list, and I got those. I also picked up these antibacterial moist wipes. That sounds so gross. Anyways, the reason I got these, you get 20 in a package, and these are individually wrapped. I thought that these would be perfect for traveling. They even say for traveling, and the reason so is because Jimmy and I, well, the two of us are so busy in the summertime traveling with the band. You know, our band is always on tour, and it's usually local. This particular summer, it's local tours, and probably the furthest we're going is about maybe 2 hours away. But you always want to have something like this with you because we're doing a lot of outdoor events, and it's very nice to have these. And the fact that they're individually wrapped just keeps them nice in your car, and you don't have to worry so much about them opening up or getting all over the place. I also picked up some brown shoe polish, and the reason I picked this up is not necessarily for my shoes, but for something very, very special indeed. And if you follow me with my social networks, you probably will have heard me talk about what I use this for. But I'm going to tell you right now, I use this in my journaling. And if you're interested in seeing just how I do that, because it has been a while since I've talked about it, then I hope that you will sign up for my next journal workshop, which is going to take place live on June 11th at 7 p.m. And I will be doing a live Facebook feed journal workshop. So follow me on Facebook and you will get information about that. My workshops are a minimal donation of only $5. You cannot touch a workshop for less than, gosh, I mean, most workshops are $25 plus. This is only $5 for a minimal donation. If you are so inclined and you would like to support my mission on that and deposit a little bit more into your payment than $5, then that's fine. And that is welcomed because I do put a lot of time and effort into what I'm doing. But my minimal donation is only $5 to join the workshop. And I would love for you to be a part of that. If you are interested in signing up now, you can go ahead and do so even though it's early and just visit me at paypal.me/MiladyLeela. Hey, baby. And put in your $5 payment into my PayPal and I will go ahead and add you to the list. I also picked up some lemon Ajax for our kitchen. I love this. It smells so good and I think it really cleans the dishes really, really well. Another gift for my mother-in-law for her little care package is this Dermacil Labs dry skin treatment lotion. She loves this stuff, and she actually turned me on to this. This works so well. It's really wonderful. It is unscented, but it really is awesome. And I not only picked up one for her, I picked up one for my hubby. Did you hear that?
Heard that.
Because he loves this too, and he likes to keep it by his bedside table so he can use it at night. And it's really awesome. So cheap. My gosh. I think they have a similar brand at Walmart and CVS, and you will spend so much money if you get it there. This is cool. This is the first time I ever saw this at the Dollar Tree. So I had to get it because I am a nail technician and I have a license to do nails. I am not currently working in a salon, but I do my own nails on a regular basis. And for those of you that follow me have probably seen my nails in many different states. Right now, they are not polished. I just removed the polish the other day because it was starting to chip. But I had beautiful long nails for my daughter's wedding, and I just removed them, and I had polished my own nails to give them a little bit of a break. And when I use polish remover, this is the polish remover that I buy. And again, you can get this anywhere, but why not spend only a dollar at the Dollar Tree? This is fine, just getting it like this. You just open up the top, put it on a cotton ball, and there you go. But being that I am a nail technician and I have used many, many different products, I have seen this in beauty supply stores for a lot of money. This particular one is plastic. It's not glass, but it is a nail polish dispenser, remover dispenser. And all you do is flip the top open, and there's a little button here that you press down, and it dispenses your nail polish remover perfect on your cotton pad, and you don't have to worry about spillage. And I think that I'm going to look for another one of these and pick up one for my mother-in-law because, as I said, she is 91 years old and she can't see very well anymore. And I think, and she uses nail polish remover all the time. And I think it would be so much easier for her to be able to depress the dispenser down than to worry about just using this and having it spill. Now my mom is only 83 and she still sees really, really well. So I don't have to worry about that with my mom, but my mother-in-law is a different story. Speaking of nails, I picked this up too, and this is the first time that I've ever seen this at Dollar Tree. It is Ultra Care Coconut Oil. It says it promotes stronger, shinier, and healthier hair, moisturizes skin, cuticles, and nails. And you can actually use olive oil on your nails. You can also use regular coconut oil on your nails like this. And this is the, I'll talk about what I just showed you in just a moment. This brand is called Butcher Boy, and it's 100% refined coconut oil. And I love this. I use this for so many different things. I use these in my bath bombs, so for bath and body potions that I make. I use it on my face. It is just really, as a moisturizer, it's really totally awesome. You can even use this in your cooking. I don't use coconut oil in my cooking that often. I prefer to use olive oil most of the time, but I always like to have this on hand because it's really great to have for your skin, and it's so emollient. So I'm running low on mine and I wanted to pick up another one. But getting back to this, I could have just stayed with that, and you can put it in your microwave and melt it down if you want to make an oil out of it. In cooler temperatures, it does stay like this. Probably in my kitchen, it's going to end up getting liquefied because it gets really hot in my kitchen, and we don't have, being that we have an old house, we don't have full house air conditioning. We just have room air conditioners, and in the kitchen, we just have a window fan. So sometimes my olive oil does liquefy, but that's okay because it can be used like that too. But this particular one is made in such a way that it always is liquefied. And I love this. And I want to be careful with this because I screwed the top on really well. It has like a little top right here, and you just squeeze it out. It smells so good. And I'm going to be specifically using this on my cuticles. I just thought that it would be a lot easier to use since it has the fine point tip, and I didn't have to worry about melting down my other coconut oil or keeping it in a pot that I would have to dip my finger into and then rub it in, and just, too much work sometimes. This is just easier. And I also have a bottle of cuticle oil that has a brush. And depending on how this works, if it doesn't work well or if it comes out too fast out of the tip, I will squeeze it into the bottle and use it with the brush. So that is the end of my Dollar Tree haul. I hope that you had a nice time watching this haul, and I hope it's inspired you to visit your local Dollar Tree and maybe pick up some really cool stuff for yourself. You never know what you're going to find there. It's really an awesome store, and you can spend a lot of money, but seriously speaking, if I were to go to Walmart as I did for my groceries today and pick up all of these other household items, I would have spent so much more than the $44 that I spent today. And honestly, I totally encourage you, if you haven't been to the Dollar Tree, to check it out. It amazes me that some people are not aware of Dollar Tree and all the stuff that it has. Crafts, supplies, household supplies, paper products, for writing and things like that. Just cooking supplies, food. Some Dollar Trees have a freezer section. It's really amazing. So I highly recommend you check it out. Thank you so much for watching this video tonight. I hope that you enjoyed your time with me here. I hope that you will subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, and go ahead and hit that little bell, which lets you get all the notifications whenever I post, whether it be a live video or something that has already been recorded. You won't be notified. Also, please thumbs up the video if you liked it. It lets me know that you would like to see more hauls. I haven't done them in a while, so if you'd like to see more of those, then please do make sure that you like that thumbs up. And I will be sure to do some more hauls for you. I really love doing these Dollar Tree hauls, as well as thrifting hauls and antique emporium hauls and things like that. So keep that in mind. And I wish you so much love, many, many blessings, and many friendships to come. And I'll see you in my next video. Night, night. Bye-bye.